This is Judah Benjamin, and he was born on August 6, 1811, at St. Croix. Judah Benjamin went to Yale Law School at the age of 14. He was the first professoring Jew to be elected to the USA Senate. Did you know Judah Benjamin once owned 140 slaves? Judah Benjamin sadly died on May 6, 1884. And that was the life of Judah Benjamin.